the fourth of, well, let's say the last of the quarterfinals, Rolf Kalilov against Alexander Kulikovsky. Let's see what the gentlemen have done so far in their careers, in their young careers. Kulikovsky took one medal this season, not so much in Antalya, bronze. And the winner was there, Hidayat Haidarov. We've seen him before. And this is another guy from Azerbaijan, Kalilov. He won in Teplice. Strong tournament in Teplice. Kalilov defeated Elias Manzi at that time, but Manzi is here at this European Championships in the under 55 kilograms. Okay, this is a Vasari now. Yeah, it surprises me. So now it's up to Kalilov to get back in the match against the Russian. Yuko now. That's quite a comfortable lead for Kulikovsky. And that would mean four different nations in the semi-finals. Another one. Well, that looks quite convincing. So this is the last fight in the quarterfinals, and then we proceed with the semifinals. For many categories. I like to see those lightweights. Anything can happen. But still, you can say anything can happen, but the favorites come in the front. They are so far convincingly in the semi-finals. And I didn't expect that because, they're young. They're fast, so they can also make the mistakes. But still the favorites who were the best at the European Tour so far, we see them back. Yeah, Kalilov is trying anything he can, but Kulikovsky is far in the lead. And another Juko. Yeah, well done. Could have even been more. Could have been a Vasari even. Yeah, it's not Kalilov who should have the penalty. He should, but there's one thing he should do is attack for those last 30 seconds. Yeah. He's being smashed from every corner by Kulikovsky. Meanwhile, the semi-finals have started under 50 kilograms. So, now it's definitely over. Kulikovsky is the last one for the quarterfinal, which means that in the semis, we'll see the next guys back. Daniel Ben-David fighting Hidiat Haidarov, and Bogdan Yadov is going to be the opponent of Alexander Kulikovsky. Okay, I'll sneak out. You can have a look at the semifinals. I think it's good to go to Tatami 1, an interesting match between Kazar Khazanov and Dario